Pretty much, well, I guess you say, not call it a day, I still gotta work. But yeah, man, yesterday I barely got my Mustang back. So, but it won't turn on because, you know, it got water, where it got flooded in. So, I had to turn them on in, so they're working on it right now. They told me that more likely by tomorrow, it'll be ready. So, I mean, you know, let's just wait. Let's see the aftermath. Yeah, it comes out and everything and all that. I'll be doing a video about it. Well, I've been working on it also, so yeah, man, stay tuned. But other than that, man, hope you have a blessed day, man. Stay vibing, man, having them but good vibes around you, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Don't be a hater out of your life, just like looking loose, you know what I'm saying?
We got it straight out the mud, straight out the mud. Brenda. We running it up, running it up. We got it straight out the mud.
We got it straight out the mud. We got it. With that gun, he just pull it out in his pitch. Yeah. Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah. I just had to mail them all. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want. Good, good. Hey.
What's up, YouTube? I'm on my way to my spot where I'm finna go to the grill, you know what I'm saying? I'll show you a little bit of something, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that's where I'm at to right now. So I guess today's kind of based on, you know, pretty much just, you know what I'm saying, working and pretty much, you know what I'm saying, just preparing for the future. That's it, man. But yeah, man. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Straight up, man. Keep on, you know what I'm saying? Keep on staying positive. Stay vibing, you know what I'm saying? Keep pushing, man. Straight up.
Now we running it up.
Yeah.
Man, it's cold in the feet, man. For real. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get that work done, you know what I'm saying? I'll probably get my website soon, you know what I'm saying? Get soon, you know what I'm saying? So if anybody wants to work with me, you know what I'm saying, collab pretty much, and I recruit you, you know what I'm saying, just for $200 fee, bro. So let me know, bro. I'll pick it up whenever I'm back at the car, bro. Phone in my Vans. Hey, that's that old school shit, you know what I'm talking about?
Alright,
this is where we gotta go see. Man, there's traffic like a motherfucker, for real. I'm heading home right now. We pretty much gonna check on my car. On my Mustang 5.0 2018, man, trying to see what's up with it. I'm gonna pass by to see how it's going. But yeah, man, I'll pick it up when I'm there, man. I'll see ya, man. What up, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? I'm already on my way to go see my car, see how it's going, you know what I'm saying? To get back on my feet. You know, but I'm already on my feet, man. But I'll be hustling 24/7. Non-stop. Man, pretty much my goal is, by the age, I'm 23 right now, by the age of 25, I want to have a 7-figure income, man. Like, no cap. I'm gonna make it happen, I swear to God, I'm gonna make it happen, seven-figure income. And then, you know what I'm saying, just keep on rising, you know what I'm saying, with real estate, all that, you know what I'm saying, and if you wanna join me, you know what I'm saying, all you gotta do is just hit me up through, you know what I'm saying, Instagram, or whatever, you know what I'm saying. I don't really like to put my phone out there, you know what I'm saying, because, you know what I'm saying, there's haters and all that, you know what I'm saying, but pretty much, you know what I'm saying, just contact me through, you know what I'm saying, through IG, Frank_IMakeGrills, and you know what I'm saying, just message me, and you know what I'm saying, like, if you want to join, you know what I'm saying, like, join, how, you know what I'm saying, how to help girls make money, you know what I'm saying, and you're pretty much recruit you, you know what I'm saying, all you got to do is just cash at me, 150, man, that's all, 150, 150 fee to my Cash App, you know what I'm saying, is that money sign, Frank. Well, it's 2K, it's FRANKK713, you know what I'm saying, catch up in 150, and then you know what I'm saying, I got you, like, it don't matter where you at, you know what I'm saying, you in Houston, you in San Antonio, you in Austin, you in Dallas, you everywhere, man, in Canada, or whatever, it don't matter, man, I got you, you know what I'm saying, so pretty much, you know what I'm saying, just catch up, man, I got you. Just send me your info, your name, address, all that, and pretty much I'll put you on, man. You know what I'm saying? Pretty much I'm trying to expand my business. That's it, man. That's all. You know what I'm saying? And then my merch is coming soon, probably by next year. So, man, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned for that, and I'm excited for that, man. Cause pretty much, man, I've been wanting to do this for the longest. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's see how it goes, man. But yeah, man, I'll catch it up, man, whenever I'll get to my car, man. All right, man. Have a good one, man. Have a good one. What's up, guys? Man, I'm back. Ahorita voy camino allá a ver a mi carro, a ver cómo anda, cómo está, en qué estado está o qué. Pero para mañana está listo ya, el 2018 Mustang. Papo, no, listo. Pero ya, man, no puedo esperar para ver para ver el aftermath. Ya cuando está acabado y todo eso, con Windows 10 y todo eso. Ya saben, ¿me entienden? Pero ya, man, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, man. I'll be doing more car videos and pretty much vlogs, daily vlogs with my son. So you know what I'm saying, stay tuned, man. I appreciate the love and support, man, like, from the bottom of my heart, man, straight up, you know what I'm saying, so, yeah, you have a blessed day, and a good night, man, you know what I'm saying, so, yeah, man, stay true, man, stay true, True TV, you already know, man. Those of you, too, you know what I'm saying, come to get my car and my boat, you know what I'm saying. Nah, I'm just kidding. I came in pretty much look at my car, you know what I'm saying? Black on black, well, black on chrome. It's kind of dirty, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah. That mafioso. You know what I'm saying? That Mustang, man, black on black. Can't never see me, man, you know what I'm saying? Can't see me and shit. You know what I'm saying? Ski mask, everything, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, I stole some jumbo cables. But yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Wait till tomorrow, man. I'ma have this, man. Running and going. Boom. Yeah, man, I appreciate y'all, man, watching me, you know what I'm saying? Fail. Nah, but yeah, I appreciate y'all watching me, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? Pretty much just subscribe, like, and comment to my YouTube channel, Frankie TV. You know what I'm saying? NFB. Well, I mean, pretty much just subscribe, you know what I'm saying? I'll drop the link below. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know what I'm saying? I got a guest with me, you know what I'm saying? He's working on my car, so whenever y'all need something done in Houston, you know what I'm saying, yeah, let me know. And you know what I'm saying? I pretty much just hook you up, you know what I'm saying? Just straight facts. Alright? Yeah, man, it's about to be what, 5:30, you know what I'm saying? So, but I mean, pretty much, you know what I'm saying? Just getting my car fixed. But what the fuck is that? Is that an RV from my arch enemy? Man, Cargo Design is a bullshitting ass business, man, for real.
Straight up, bro, for Lolo. Paint jobs, everything, you know what I'm saying? This is my boy right there, man, Fleco, you know what I'm saying? Para que sí, bro. Para que sí, cuando quieran que vengan para acá. Más para paint shop or whatever, lo que sea, Felicia. I got your boy, yeah, give him a lot. I just put your number down below, you know what I'm saying? Hit you up, bro. All right, bro. Well, shit, all right, man. I'll meet you up, all right? Deuces.